Direct taxation is a very important aspect of any economy. The tax revenue collected out of various levies under the indirect taxes determines the fiscal and social development of a state. The Commercial Taxes Division, Government of Sikkim, levies various kinds of taxes and cess. The value-added tax, Sikkim sales tax, central sales tax, professional tax, environment cess, and infrastructure development cess. Lots of services ranging from government-to-government services, government-to-business services, and government-to-citizen services has been delivered by the Commercial Taxes Division. But the basic essence of public delivery system of services has been a bit of a challenge.
Office ma chai ekdamai beshi paperwork huncha ya dealers haru pani pray pray nai yani ra aunu parcha yani ra hamro office ma uniharuko kaam ko lagi yesai avadhi ma chai koi bela hamro taraf bada pani dealers ke taraf bada pani dherai kagaj haru patra haru chai gumaune garchan ra uniharle pani kati palta samasya haru jhelnu parcha.
The Commercial Taxes Division has however been making substantial efforts to improve the delivery of services. Ever since 2005, after the introduction of the value-added taxes, manual data started being converted into electronic data. That saved time and effort of a lot of people. However, the system and mechanism that were followed was still slow and complicated.
Computerization garera pani dealers haru ko chai yani ra office dealers haru chai office ma aunai parthyo uniharu le afno kati wada papers haru lai parkhinai parthyo ra uniharu ko samasya tya bada pani kamti bhayena sath sathai hami haru ko samasya pani kamti bhayena.
In the year 2009, the Ministry of Finance, Government of India, brought computerization of commercial taxes under the ambit of National E-Governance Plan with Mission Mode project.
From that point of view, we are very lucky the Government of India has sanctioned a Mission Mode project for the state at a cost of something over rupees 5.65 crores. Under this project, the whole taxation system is being totally computerized.
A conscious step was taken by the state government with the support of Ministry of Finance, Government of India, for modernization through initiatives such as process re-engineering, computerization, setting up, leveraging on existing delivery channels, project implementation plan, etc.
The objective of this Mission Mode project is to ensure that there is a minimum of interface between the tax, the people who are doing the assessment part of it, as also the dealers. At the same time, there is a question of transparency which comes in. So whole thing becomes very, very transparent. And on the positive side, there is a very good scope that the government's revenue resource from the way of taxes is going to increase over a period of time once this whole system becomes fully functional.
With these objectives in mind, the Commercial Taxes Division implemented the Mission Mode project and brought a paradigm shift in the way the division functioned. The Commercial Taxes Division, being the first government agency in the state to have launched the online services in the state of Sikkim on January 6, 2012. The Commercial Taxes Division proudly announces the launch of SeVA, which stands for Sikkim Electronic Vanijakar Administration.
SeVA is an effective paperless tax monitoring system wherein all the G2G, that means government to government, G2C, that means government to citizen, and G2B, that means government to business services, can be availed online through the official portal of Commercial Taxes Division sitting at their business premises or home.
services that are launched under SeVA are e-registration, e-way bill, EC form, e-returns, e-payment, e-refund, e-DDS, e-help desk, and e-assessment. In the services launched, the dealer has to log into the official website of Commercial Taxes, www.sikkimtax.gov.in. Substantial effort has been made by officers and officials of the division to design and develop SeVA, wherein all the services for which the dealer had to visit the office can be accessed by the dealer using his login credentials on the official portal after the launch of SeVA. The division has been able to bring in an efficient, effective, robust service delivery system with the launching of SeVA.
As far as possible, the so-called harassment that happens in the manual process that we follow as a system with the dealers will be totally minimized, because the dealers will have the facilities to operate online.
By introducing this, it is very convenient for us to get the way bills and C forms. We need not come to the office and face the hassles. And I think what the government has done is really great, and we are at par with other states.
आज सिक्किम सरकारको इनिसिएटिभमा ई गभर्नेन्स फेसिलिटीको अन्डरमा कमर्सियल ट्याक्सेसले सेवा फेसिलिटी हामी अगाडि यसरी ल्याइदिनु भएकोमा हामी सिक्किम सरकारका आभारी छौँ। आज म यहाँनिर मेरो अफिसमा बसी बसी आफ्नो बिजनेसको इन्डाइरेक्ट ट्याक्सेस अनलाइन जम्मा गर्न सकिरहेको छु।
The division went in for a complete business process re-engineering and brought in an effective change management by providing latest hardwares and substantial capacity building and training to all the stakeholders. The business fraternity too has welcomed the step taken by the division in the form of SeVA.
E-services hunale garda आज जुनै पनि प्रकारको डिलर्सहरूलाई प्रब्लम हुँदैछ, जस्तो वे बिल लस भयो, सी फर्म जेनेरेसनको लागि हामी इच एन्ड एभ्री टाइम अफिस जानुपर्छ, आज वे बिल लिनुको लागि हामी इच एन्ड एभ्री टाइम अफिस जानुपर्छ, अब हामी अफिस नजाँदा पनि हामीले सारा कुरा अनलाइनै हामीले गर्न सकिन्छ घरमै बसिकन। यसले गर्दा चाहिँ सबै डिलरले यसलाई एडप्ट गर्यो भने सायद अफिस हामीले सालो साल हेर्नु पनि पर्दैन होला।
दिस इज अ न्यू सिस्टम, इट्स अ बिग च्यालेन्ज फर द डिपार्टमेन्ट as also for the dealers and the government, and I would like to request all our dealers who are the indirect tax collectors for the government to kindly extend their help, their cooperation to make this program a great success.
SeVA is the new effective and accountable taxation.